Actor Nawazuddin Siddiqui is elated that his McMafia has been named as the best drama series at the 2019 International Emmy Awards and says, getting the honor is a pure delight. The actor, whose Sacred Games was also in the race to get the trophy in that category, was on cloud nine and took to social media to express his views. It's a pure delight to be receiving the beautiful winner trophy at the International Emmy Awards 2019 gala in New York with one of my favorite directors, James Watkins, for our work McMafia, he tweeted. The BBC show is inspired by a 2009 non-fiction book of the same name by Misha Glennie and explores the world of organized crime. The 47th edition of the award gala was held on November 25th in New York. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.